Some transsexuals, especially in the old days, would go and have their operation and never be heard from again. And that's called woodworking. You merge into the woodwork. And that was kind of my dream when I had the operation to move to California with a new name and merge into the woodwork. And it, as you know from the movie, didn't turn out that way for me. So it certainly looks more like I have more of the sameness of who I was as Dick, as Renee, than somebody who might have merged into the woodwork would have had.